Hey, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to make a bowl out of this spalted piece of birch wood stump, like a stump of birch wood. And we'll see how it goes. I think it seems like a cool idea. Well, thanks for watching. As you can see, I'm still not very good at fingerboarding, but I'm always doing other stuff, so I never really practice. But this is fun. I wish I could ollie the death gap better, which is what I'm calling this gap right here. But I didn't know that it would have this huge hole in the middle, but I thought that it'd be cool to leave it as kind of like a... I've seen these old videos of skateboarders who would drain pools and the middle would still be like full of really nasty water, and they would still skate it anyway, and so it just kind of reminds me of that. So anyway, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and please check out some of my other videos.